that if you are leaving to the side geopolitical tensions, so then the biggest challenge is to achieve the environmental targets and decarbonization. Because there are like many like solutions and technologies, so that between ship owners have to like choose. For the next 5 years, that for SRC as a company, so that have ambition to increase our presence here in Asia and to bring our novel technology, methanol super storage, to the global market. So that everyone that who are thinking to use methanol as alternative fuel, they automatically think about methanol super storage as natural part of the technological solutions. I think that challenges related with digitalization and decarbonization are influencing the maritime industry positively. So that I see that it is a way to move forward to more efficient operations and of course for sustainable futures. Well, I would like to emphasize again so that about our novel technology, methanol super storage, with what we came to the market just recently, last October. So that, I think that this is the one of the most innovative like solutions, so related with increasing the volume, storage and volume on board. I think that in overall, so that even though that there is like difficult to make like the decisions and there are a lot of uncertainty related with different technologies and fuels, we still need to act today. So that every day small steps and we will achieve our targets. So.